flag is no more a part of a state outcry. It's gone. So anybody out here, you can have your opinion. I ain't got nothing to do with it. But your flag is gone.
We not here for sure. This is not a game. We are not your entertainment.
The administration of the common government. This, by the way, in South Carolina, talk about why they succeeded.
This is what
it says. Now it says here, cannot endure permanently half slave, half free, and that the public mind must rest in the belief that the slavery is in the course of the ultimate extinction. This sexual combination for the submersion of the Constitution has been aided in some of the states by elevating to citizenship persons who by supreme law of the land have been used to inaugurate a new policy hostile to the South and destructive of its beliefs and safety.
Now
my question is, are you arguing that that has nothing to do with the reasons why South Carolina succeeded, even though South Carolina politicians gave that as the reason for South Carolina succeeded? Can you answer my question? No. I'm not trying to be rude, but can you actually answer that question? Yes,
slavery
no.
was one of the issues being debated. It was the right for a state to choose something. Sir, are you enslaved
to choose what?
Now?
To choose what?
Are you enslaved
to
now?
Choose what?
To choose the course that the state would take. The United States is the only country that fought a war over ending slavery.
Let me tell y'all, brothers and sisters, today that black people are the most powerful people on this earth. Do y'all believe that? That black people are the most powerful people on this earth.
We need to come together in South Carolina and be as one. There's no reason for us to fight. There's no reason. Our children cannot take that, man. Our children cannot take that. We must all be as one. Can everybody understand me?
So because of this position, Dr. Malik is being
refrained
from
traveling
to this state.
So are you proud of what that flag represents?
Yes.
Those who
wave
the Confederate flag,
let
me make it plain to you. The flag itself is a symbol of racial oppression in the South.
There's supposed to be an African American statue over there.
So everybody who doesn't want to look at it is black.
No, I'm just saying it.
So what's it called about the flag? Is okay. A result.
All right.
Thank you.
I ain't got nothing to do with that. You come to the state house. But the members not. I mean, you can go down there. You know where to go and worship your flag. Right down there to the museum. That's where your flag at. But if we say as citizens of South Carolina that your flag is no more welcome on the state house flag.